kept going.
Yeah. So I mean, you know, but she calls and I was like, don't worry about it. I'll come. We'll look at it. And I came home and looked at the car and I was like, well, it's not that bad. And I was like, it can be fixed. And I was like, we'll just have to run to AutoZone. I got to pick up a few parts and take care of it. She looks over me and she goes, but would it be okay if we use like bread ties? And I'm like, bread ties? What the fuck are you talking about? I'm like, what are you going to do with a bread tie? It's like 2 inches long and it's made out of like the smallest gauge aluminum ever.
That I upgraded though to a zip tie.
And then
she
goes, well, how about zip ties? And I was like, oh, so we need to start drilling holes in your bumper to...
You're like, where are you going to put that? And I was like, I don't know. I'm just trying to help. This is what I love about you, though. Because